The reward for information in the case of two horses shot in Arroyo Grande has doubled. San Luis Obispo County Crime Stoppers says it is now offering $10,000 for information leading to an arrest in the case. It was back in December. Someone shot two prized Arabian horses at Varian Arabians. The owners were forced to put one of those horses down. The other horse did recover. If you have information, go to news links on KSBY.com to learn how you can help.